I worry about other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, likely manned.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. Been hearing some strange tales of the Jarl's children. Say the one's turning wicked, and the others have an ill-favored look to them. Best to keep clear. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Yes.
The security in White One is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Thank you.
cats in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Time a few years back, I turned to drink. But Ignar wouldn't let me stay.
Good day. Well, yes. Who wants to know? Oh, yes. That old bookworm up in his old games again. Well, what does old Orion have to say? Still has the relic hunter job to fill? Well, go on then. I'm listening. Well, that all sounds fine and dandy, but what makes Orion think I want to be involved? Oh, come on now. I didn't say I wasn't interested. Just having a bit of fun with you. And what's wrong with my appearance? I am a field archaeologist, after all. I spent most of my time in caves and ruins digging in the dirt. Orion has to get all gussied up to deal with bureaucrats and fancily dressed merchants. I don't have to deal with those concerns, so why bother putting on airs? But yes, I am very interested. It would be nice to work with Orion again. It's been about 30 years or so. Dear me, time flies when you are a merc. Thanks for coming and finding me. I look forward to working with you in the future, my friend. I'll head to the museum and pay Orion a visit.
Kill the dragon once, we can do it again.
With your help, of course.
Father
says I'm too young to hope this war lasts long enough that I get to fight in it. You're not from around here. I bet you're here to help with the war. Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job. The only grown-ups who talk to me are the kind I don't want talking to me. Have I done something to make you bother? Need something? Yeah? Need something?
What can I do for you?
You lead, I'll follow.
Hi there.
Heard about you and your honeyed words. Try Arcadia's cauldron.
Hmm.
right. Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride.
To yourself, sneak thief.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who was riding to Rhyburn from all the forest. Thank you.
Bad for Skyrim. Let's hope it ends quickly. Ah, yes, we've been waiting for you. Now that you're here, we have a matter of grave importance to discuss with you. So you really think this nonsensical plan of yours will work, Val?
Janice, it has to work. We have no choice.
Itches, and it stinks.
It's had a dead man in it. What do you expect?
So, now that we're all here, Valerius, would you like to fill in our friend on your plan?
Did you ever stop to wonder how my men and I came to this place? Well, yes, but that's not all of it. Until a couple of weeks ago, we were still in Cyrodiil. And our sources began reporting on new Thalmor activity taking place south of here. Rumor was that they were turning an old fort into a prison for captured Talos worshippers. And I deemed the reports credible enough to investigate. I sent my best man, Korst, on the mission. He was ordered not to confront them, but to observe only. Unfortunately, he did not return. I'm afraid something went very wrong. About 2 weeks. After 1 week went by, we'd started to fear the worst, so we mobilized and came here. And of course, is the main reason we're here. This fort gave us the perfect spot to rest, resupply, and prepare to find out what happened to him. So, we eliminated the bandits, took over the fort, tried to blend in and not draw attention to ourselves. Yes. Fortunately, the Imperials left everything behind when they abandoned this place. It looks like Elenwen herself was here. I need you to pose as an Imperial officer with orders to transfer Korst back to Elenwen for interrogation. Legion prisoner transfer parties always travel in groups of three, so Falco and Sienna will be going with you. As you can see, they're already in Imperial uniform. You must do the same if this has any chance of working. We found some officer's armor that should fit you, and Alton put a little enchantment on it for you. It's only worn by high-ranking officers, so it should help you carry a bit more influence. If you have any other powers of persuasion, this would be the time to use them. Perhaps between the two, it will be enough for this to work. While searching the fort, we found a communique from her own hand. Able to forge a transfer order to give to the men at the prison. If the Thalmor officers question you, remind them, you're a special envoy from the embassy. They had best comply. Hopefully it'll be enough. If not, you may have to resort to the old-fashioned way of negotiating. Yes, it certainly will be. Mistake. Those Thalmor bastards are beyond brutal. And I've heard there's a particularly ruthless justice here named Arendil who may be in charge there. If it's the Arendil I know, you can be certain he will kill you on sight, so you must be careful. Thank you, friend. You know, Marcus seems to be quite impressed with you. Well, if he trusts you, then I trust you. The prison is located south of here, on the road past Fort Newbrad, heading to the Cyrodiil border. Here, I'll mark it on your map. Here's your armor. Don't forget to put it on. Please return as soon as you can, and good luck. Nothing more to say at this time.
What's on your mind? As you wish. I've got your back. As you wish.
I'm sorry. I haven't been given any orders concerning... Oh, what? You think you can intimidate me? I'm a Thalmor Justicia, and I'm not intimidated easily. Do you take me for a fool? You don't think I can sniff out a spy when I see one? We're going to have a lot of fun with you downstairs.
Nothing. that. Ha!
Marcus Janus. Of course, you won't believe it. Marcus is in Skyrim.
Marcus Janus in Skyrim? You must be drinking too much meat again, Farco.
No, it's true. And he's back in Helgen with Valerius.
Helgen? I bet Valerius never saw that one coming. Why is Marcus here?
I'm not sure, but something about rebuilding Helgen, I think. Of course, we can talk about that later. We need to go.
Yes, let's get out of here before any more of those Dalmor maggots show up.
Well, you can't travel like that. Is your gear around here anywhere?
Yes, I believe they put it in this chest over there. Behind you.
Thank you.